We are back with Missy Higgins. Of course, she performed Where I Stood just a moment ago. Hey, you have to drink a little water every now and then, right? Trying to be like sly, but we might as well just say that Brooke, everyone just heard, was just a bottle of Fiji.
Nothing to be ashamed of.
Absolutely not. We have a picture. You were on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine. If we take a look at it right now, you're wedged in between two pretty big names, and I'm stretching to see the graphic, and it does, oh, they don't have it. You were wedged between George Clooney and Al Gore, and above Justin Timberlake, so not bad company.
Yeah.
Was that wild for you to be on the cover of, it's really like the music magazine?
Yeah, that was really, really great. It was mostly for kind of environmental issues, but it was still amazing to be in that company and on the cover of Rolling Stone.
That would be so exciting. I would want to tell like all my friends and family, I got on the cover of Rolling Stone.
Yeah. It's
and then buy like 20 copies or something.
Yeah. My grandma probably bought 20 copies.
Well, I can understand why. I'm sure she's very proud of your family. Do they get really excited about what you're doing?
Yeah, my grandma especially. She's dedicated a whole room to her house for newspaper clippings of me. Literally, like it's just, they're spread all over the beds.
It's the Missy Higgins room.
Yeah, it's a little bit strange.
Now, what are you going to be performing for us now?
This is a song of mine called Steer. It's a song about just kind of realizing that you have the freedom to kind of go in any direction that you wish.
Wonderful. Well, I'm going to walk off and let you perform Steer, Missy Higgins.
Cool.
Totally clear, and your heart is free.
awesome, awesome. You really are very talented.
You
have a beautiful voice and great music.
Thank you.
So tonight you're going to be at the House of Blues performing. Mm. And how long is the show, like, for your part?
Well, it's usually about an hour and a half.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And you play a little bit of everything. And do you interact a lot with the crowd too? Or
I try to, yeah. I really like being able to kind of talk to the audience in between songs. It makes it feel like there's less of a barrier,
yeah.
Less awkward. I feel awkward not talking to them. It's like rude or something.
Yeah, no, it's cool. Mm. Well, it's going to be a great show, I think. And if you haven't picked up your tickets yet, you can call the House of Blues, 216-523-BLUE. Missy Higgins, thank you very much
for
performing on the show.
Thank
We're
you.
Honored to have you here.